Hi everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Technic. So, I'm at my home, and what I'm gonna do today is a Philosopher's Stone. So, for that, I need one diamond, four redstone, and four glowstone. And to do it, you put the diamond in the middle. The redstone like this, and the glowstone in the corners, and it gives you a philosopher's stone. The philosopher's stone is used in many recipes for the equivalent exchange mod, and can do. You can transform blocks and mobs, so if you click a block, well, if you click on glass, it transforms into sand. But it uses energy or fuel. And in this case, the only source of energy or fuel that I have in my inventory is glowstone. So when I use the Philosopher's Stone, it will waste, not, it will use the glowstone to transform the blocks or the mobs. You can do it on a mob. Want me to show it? Let me just find the mob. There's a cow. To transform the cow, you press R. Whoa, not ER. And it has a chance to transform into another mob. In this case, it transformed into a mushroom, but it could transform in anything else. Hello, buddy. So now I'm gonna use the Philosopher's Stone to create a transmutation tablet, and to do it you need four smooth stone, so I'm gonna cook this cobblestone into smooth stone. You need four obsidian and a philosopher's stone, so four pieces of stone. So you put the philosopher's stone in the middle, you surround it with stone, and in the corners you put obsidian. Oh yeah, and you don't lose the philosopher's stone. So to use it, you put something on the left side. It will say learned and it will show you a value. You can put tons of stuff there. But if you put something in the left, that is considered fuel. So if it says here fuel, like charcoal or glowstone, I think. Yeah. You can only create, like inside, you can only create fuels. And if you put matter on this side, you can only create matter. So, what I'm gonna do with this is I'm gonna create, no, I'm gonna learn, no, teach Moss Stone to the transmutation tablet and diamonds. Which are the most important thing? Well, not the Moss Stone, but I want to use it for building. So, yeah. What now? Yeah, I want to expand my house. To do that, I'm gonna use more bricks. And I'm gonna attach the marble bricks to the transmutation tablet. Then I'm gonna put them here in the middle. And I'm gonna burn this 31 marble. And as you can see, the transmutation tablet stored 31 EMC. And I put the marble bricks here, so the items that show in this side of the transmutation tablet have a similar EMC value. So I'm gonna create 31 bricks, and I have 35. Oh shit, it's night time. There's a cobra there, or a snake, or whatever. I'm gonna kill it. Come on, let me hit you. Oh yeah, we got 2x. Oh, what are you doing there? Get the hell out. So, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, sleep. So I have a good night of sleep, and now I'm ready to completely destroy my house and then rebuild it. Well, not rebuild, I'm gonna make it bigger, but with marble bricks. So I have to destroy all this first. I need dirt. Let's see. Dirt. Do I have any dirt? I probably don't. But I can just do it like this. Grab the dirt. Open a transmutation tablet. Put it on the left. Then put it here. And use 3 cobblestone. Whoa, shit. To make more dirt. There's a lion, so it's a bear. Haha. Now. Whoa. Oops. And now I've filled the hole that was right in front of my house. First of all, here it is. So it was here, right? I'm gonna place it here. Oops. Derf. Now I'm gonna start placing the walls. I don't know how big I'm gonna make it. Let's say 5 to this side of the wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so it's gonna be 11 by 11. Or should I make 12? Yeah, let's make 12. So let's make space for another door. Break this door. Transmute a door. Using, let's see, marble. Nope. Come on. So I finished the walls on every side of the house, but it looks really ugly right now, I know that, but I'll make some cool stuff later, because what I want now is a basic home with space, so I can start building machines and more equivalent exchange stuff. Then I'll start red power stuff and all that shit and railcraft. So yeah, for now I'm gonna leave it like this. Oh, I'll make a roof too. So yeah, see you guys in a second. Just gonna do the roof. Perf. So I just finished the roof, but it's getting dark and I need to put some torches down. So one here. Whoop. And here, and here, here's the door. There it is. There, there, and there, and there, and there, and there. So, there you go. You have my finished house for now. I'm gonna expand it and make it cooler and all that shit later. But for now, it's gonna stay like this. So, I hope you guys like my video, and I'll see you next time for more Let's Play Technic.